I guess in this video, I'm going to discuss about how to move all 0 to end of an array. Suppose if I enter the value 3204085, so at here output should be displayed 3442485 0 and 0. So 0 must be in last position. So at here this is the code that I already written to save some time. So at here let's execute and check the output first. So at here inside I've taken one integer array time variable 8R, and here this is the element inside there, and here one more variable integer time cnt and initialized with 0. So here you can see at here, so this is after applying this code. So at here the output it's displaying 3485 0 and 0. Now hereafter I'm going to discuss about the hot or dry run method of this program. So this code paste it here. So if I debug the code, control comes to main method. Hereafter that go inside. So right here I've taken integer array type variable AR, and this is the value inside there. So right here this is 0 index 1, 2, 3. So right here at 0 index 3. 1, 2, and here 2 index 0, and here next 4, here 0, and here 8, and here in last 5. Now here after I take an integer type cnt value initialized with 0. Now here after control comes to this point. So at here integer type I variable that is start from 0, and here that check 0 less than 8R length. So this is 8R, total numbers of elements is 7. So at here the length becomes 7. 8R length 7. Now here after I value 0, 0 less than 7 condition true. So at here that check 8R 0 not equal to 0. So 0 position 3, 3 not equal to 0. So this condition is true, that coincide. So at here 8R 0 position value go to 8R cnt also 0. So at here this is 8R I, and here 8R cnt. So cnt is 0, 8R I value answer 0. So now here this value go to here. So 8R cnt 0. So this position at here 3 come. Now here after cnt increase, cnt 1. And here after that go up and increase the value of I. I 1, 1 less than 7 condition true. So here after that check the condition, condition true. So at here if 8R I value is now 1, 1 position not equal to 0. 2 not equal to 0 condition is true, that coincide. So at here 8R I value is 1. So 1 position value that go to 8R cnt also 1. So 2 move at here, so 2 is now 8R at here 1 position. Now here after that increase the value of cnt, cnt is 2 now, and here after that go up increase the value of I is also become 2. Here after 2 less than 7 condition true, that coincides. So at here if 8R 2, 2 position 0, 0 not equal to 0, this condition is not true, so that not coincide. Here control go up and increase the value of I 3. So at here 3 less than 7 condition is true, that coincides. So at here 8R 3 position 4, 4 not equal to 0 condition is true. So at here 8R I value is now 3, and here that go to cnt value 2. So at here this 3 position value that go to cnt 8R 2. So at here this value is now at this position it come 4. Now hereafter that increase the value of cnt, cnt is 3 now. Hereafter that go up increase the value of I 4, and here 4 less than 7 condition is true, that coincides. So 8R 4 position. So 0 is there, 0 not equal to 0 condition is not true. Hereafter that go up increase the value of I is now 5, and hereafter 5 less than 7 condition is true, so at here 8R 5 position. 8 is there, so 8 not equal to 0 condition is true, so at here 8R 5 position value. So 5 position value that go to cent is 3, 8 or 3. So this position at here 8 come, here after cent increase, and here after that out from if, and here that go up increase the value of I. So I is now 6. 6 less than 7 condition is true, that coincide 8 over R 6 position 5. 5 not equal to 0 condition is true. So at here 8 over R 6 position value go to cnt is 4. So 6 position 5, 5 put to 8 over R at here 4 position. So at here this position 5 come. Now here after cnt increase, so cnt is 5 now. Here after that go up increase the value of I. I 7. Here after 7 less than 7 condition false. So if the condition is false, so this will not continue. For loop control comes to this point. And here after cnt less than equal to 8 over R 7. So at here cnt value is now 5. And here 8 over R length. So at here total numbers of element inside 8 over R. So 7. And here after 5 less than 7, condition is true, that coincide. So at here 8 over R cnt. So 8 over R 5. So 0 move to 8 over R 5 position. So at here 8 over R, at here this point cnt is now 0. So sorry, cnt is 5 at this point. And here 8 over R 5 position, that 0 come. Cnt increase, cnt is 6 now. Here after while loop continue. And here cnt is 6, 6 less than 7 condition is true. So at here 8 over R 6. So 6 position at here 8 over R cnt is 6. So 0 come to at here 8 over R 6. Now here after cnt increase, cnt 7. Here that go up and here check cnt 7 and here length 7. 7 less than 7 condition false. Control comes to this point. Here I value start from 0, 0 less than. So at here this is length 7. 0 less than 7 condition true. So at here system dot alt dot print. So it will use to display the something in output screen. So this will display at here 8 over R 0 position value. So 0 position at here 3. Here after that increase the value of I 1. 1 less than 7 condition true. So at here that coincide 1 position value that display. Like this 1 by 1 this all display here. And pin the I value become 7 and here length 7. 7 less than 7 condition is not true, so that not coincide. Here after that out from for loop, next that out from main method. So at here I input this value and after applying this coding, so at here getting the output this 3 4 3 2 4 8 5 0 0. So 0 is now last position. So I hope guys this video is helpful for you. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next video. Thank you.